It's a clash of the titans as two of college hockey's most physical teams collide tonight at the Verizon Wireless Center. Last night, Minnesota State hit the ice flying as Ariah Hayes netted an early power play goal. Alabama Huntsville's Lasse Uusiventa fired back minutes later, evening the score at 1-1. With time winding down in the first, Matt Leitner found Jean-Paul LaFontaine, giving the Mavericks back the lead. After a second period that saw no scoring, Johnny McInnes' booming slap shot proved to be the game winner. Clark Saunders was solid in between the pipes for the Chargers with 35 saves. The Mavericks' offense was too much to handle. Will the Mavericks' power play continue at full steam? Or will the Chargers derail MSU's high-powered offense? It's round two as the Chargers take on the Mavericks next on College Hockey Weekend.